We have this footage of our vacation in October of the train, Durango train station. We went to Durango, Colorado, and we have footage of the train in the train yard. And I don't really have anywhere else to put this footage, so I'm just gonna play it all the way through. It's basically the train in the train yard, and the engineers are working on it, and they're preparing it to be sent into the garages. I'm gonna say garage. Wherever they work on it. So they
turn it on one of these.
The turntable. The
turntable, and then it backs up. It'll stop right next to a certain garage, and it backs up on the tracks into the garage.
Into the garage. And it's pretty cool footage. You'll see the engineers working on it. You'll see them pull the whistle a few times. And I don't really have anything else to do with the footage, so check it out.
Yep.
That's cool.
I know. Are you going back up?
I'm not pretty sure it was a plane this morning.
You want to work with like loads of oil?
No, I didn't want to just work with
oil. Oh, I guess the only first shot.
It's backing up.
First time ever.
Yeah, I'm just gonna get that back.